गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ फोप्से एस ई फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री आर बी नारायण राव बोराव के कॉलेज श्रीरामपुर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एक्टिविटी नंबर 1. एम ऑफ एक्टिविटी इज टू प्रिपेयर थैलिक अनहाइड्राइड फ्रॉम थैलिक एसिड. Then what is the reaction? Thalic acid is the dicarboxylic acid. It consists of two COOH group. By heating thalic acid, here removal of water to form cyclic structure, that is thalic anhydride. Then apparatus required for this experiment are evaporating dish, funnel, cotton, tripod stand, wire gauze, pair of tongs, filter paper, etc. And chemicals required for this activity is only thalic acid. Then, how will you perform this activity? Apparatus required for this experiment, evaporating dish, tripod stand, cotton, funnel, wire gauze, pair of tongue and burner, and filter paper with number of small holes at the center. Now take 2 gram of thalic acid in a dry evaporating dish, 2 gram of thalic acid in a dry evaporating dish, then cover the dish with filter paper having number of small holes at the center. Keep an inverted funnel on the filter paper and close the nozzle of the funnel by cotton in this way. Inverted funnel on the dish. Then place the evaporating dish in a such a way that on the tripod stand with wire gauze. Then now heat the evaporating dish very slowly. It must be noted that flame should be very slow so as to avoid decomposition of thalic acid. After some time, crystals of thalic anhydride starts to appear on the inner side of the funnel. Now it is observed that small amount of needle shaped crystals starts to appear on the inner side of the funnel. Now it is observed that inner side of the funnel containing needle shape crystals of thalic anhydrides appears. Then stop heating and wait for cool the funnel. After cooling the thalicanhydride crystal, I have collected this white color crystals on watch glass. Color of crystal is white. Shape of crystal is needle shape. And what is the yield of thalicanhydride? It is 0.27 gram. This is the yield of thalicanhydride.